गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फिफ्थ, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो क्लास, दिस इज योर मैथ्स पीरियड एंड टुडे वील सॉल्व अ वर्कशीट ऑफ फ्रैक्शन. सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन आर चैप्टर नंबर 4 फ्रैक्शंस. सो टुडे वील डू अ रिविजन ऑफ आर चैप्टर नंबर 4. दिस इज अ वर्कशीट. आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू दिस वर्कशीट एंड आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस वर्कशीट इन योर नोटबुक. ओके क्लास? So firstly you have to write down today's date, 12th or of October 2020. Then you have to write down classwork, and after that note, you have to note down this worksheet in your notebook, okay, or a paper, and then staple it in your notebook. So I'm explaining you this worksheet. Question 1, express 6 by 8 in its simplest form. So you have to express 6 by 8 in its simplest form, like 2 3s are 6 and 2 4s are 8. So 3 by 4 will be the answer. Now question 2, write as mixed numeral. So you have to write these two as mixed numeral. These are an improper fraction. Now question 3, add the following. So there are 3 questions which you have to add, but firstly you have to change it into mixed fraction. Right now these are in an improper fraction, so you have to change it into mixed fraction. Question 4, subtract the following. Similarly, you have to subtract these, but firstly you have to change it into mixed fractions and then solve it. Okay? Question 5, simplify. Part A, 4 1 by 4 whole power 2. So you know how to do these types of questions. We have already done these types of questions in our classwork. These are of multiplication of fractions. Okay? So you know how to do these types of questions. Now question 6 is write the reciprocal. So you all know how to write reciprocal. What is reciprocal? So firstly, change this into a mixed fraction. This is an improper fraction right now. Okay, now question number 7, simplify. So these are of fractions, sorry, division of fractions. Ye division of fraction ki questions hai. You all know how to divide fractions. Firstly change it into mixed fraction and then solve it. Sabse pehle aapko isko kya karna hai, mixed fraction mein change karna hai and then solve it. Okay, so this is a worksheet of fractions, our chapter number 4, fractions. I am attaching a photograph of this worksheet at the end of the video, so you all can note the questions from there only. Okay, so class, solve this worksheet and send me a picture through WhatsApp. So that's all for today. Thank you so much class 5th. Take care, bye bye, stay safe.